I think the first thing is a backing track for something we never actually did, but it's quite a nice sound. Something called Beechwoods, which was something Syd wrote just after Emily. And that's followed by Vegetable Man, which is the last thing Syd did really with it.